Next, the second type of bird is tiger bird. So children, tiger bird. So generally, what does the tiger do? The tiger will stitches the claws and make garments. So in the same way, children, so this tiger bird will also stitches two leaves so and make its nest. So this tiger bird will stitches two leaves and make its nest. And the two leaves will be stitched and it will made in the shape of a closed shape, that is in the shape of a nest. And it will fill the gap between the two leaves with small, that means soft material like cotton, thread, and our soft fiber, and also sometimes hay. So children, generally the tiger bird will fill the gap between the two leaves with some soft material like cotton, thread, soft fiber or hay. Why? Because to make its nest cozy, that means to make its nest very comfortable to lay its eggs, it will fill the gap between the two leaves with the, by using the soft material like cotton, thread, soft fiber and hay. So children, so this is about the tiger bird. So the tiger bird will stitches the two leaves with the help of a thread or wood. So it will uses the thread or wood to stitch the two leaves, and it will fill the gap between the two leaves some soft material like a cotton, thread, soft fiber or hay to make its nest cozy. And the third type of bird is woodpecker. So children, generally the woodpecker bird has a very strong and long beak. By using its strong beak, it will peck into the trunk of the tree and make a hole in the trunk of the tree. And it will fill the lines, that means it will fill the edges of the hole with some soft material like wood, small chips of wood. So this woodpecker will line its hole, that means will line its nest with the help of soft chips of wood to make its nest cozy. So children, so what is woodpecker and how it will build its nest? So the woodpecker will build its nest with the help of its beak, strong beak. So by using its strong beak, it will peck into the trunk of the tree. So generally the woodpecker will build its nest in the trunk of the tree. So most of the birds will build their nest on the branches and in between the leaves of the branches. Whereas the woodpecker bird will build its nest in the trunk of the tree by making a hole with its strong beak. And also it will line its nest. It will line its nest with soft chips of wood. So children, so generally this is the trunk and it will make a hole with its help of its beak, and it will line its nest with the help of soft chips of wood to make its nest cozy, the piece to make its nest comfortable to lay its eggs. So this is about woodpecker bird. Children, the next one is vulture. Already we have learnt about vulture. So what is the vulture? So in the previous chapter we have discussed the prey birds. So there's one type of bird, that is prey birds. The prey birds are nothing but they will eat the small birds. They will eat the small birds, that's why they are called prey birds. And these vultures will fly at higher distances in the sky. And also they have a strong vision, and they can identify their preys even they fly at a higher distances. So that's why these are called prey birds. And examples for the prey bird is this vulture and also eagle. And this vulture will build its nest by collecting small sticks. So the vulture will build its nest by using small sticks. That is, the vulture uses small sticks to build its nest. So generally, these vultures will build their nest generally on the large trees. And it will build its nest at the higher end of the trees by using the small sticks. So generally it collects small sticks and the small sticks will be put together to make a shape of a shallow cup. So children, so these are the small sticks and these small sticks are put together by the vultures and it looks like a shallow cup. So that means it will be in the shape of a shallow cup. So the shape of the nest of the vulture will looks like a shallow cup because it will put together small sticks in the shape of a shallow cup. So this is the shape of the nest of the vulture. And generally the vulture will build its nest at the high up of the trees. So generally these vultures will build their nest on the large trees and also at the top end of the trees. And this is about the vulture. So generally vulture uses small sticks to build its nest.